Ambassador Sondland, I want to walk through some of the portions of your testimony because sometimes you seem to make direct connections and sometimes they seem to be dead ends. I kind of want to clear up what are the dead ends and what are the direct connections. Yesterday, Ambassador Volker, who I consider to be very talented and a man of integrity, and I believe you think he's a man of integrity, correct?
I do.
He testified that the President of the United States did not tie either a meeting with the President, a phone call, or any aid to investigations of Burisma 2016 or the Bidens, that the President did not do that. And you've testified that the President did not tell you that he tied them either, correct?
I did testify to that, although when Ambassador Volker and I were working on the statement and negotiating with the Ukrainians, it was clear to Ambassador Volker that a meeting would not happen without the Burisma in 2016. That was very clear to Ambassador Volker.
And how do you know that? What did he say to you? Because he says that was not clear to him. In fact, he says that's not the case. He was working on that. He knows that that's what the President wanted, but he didn't have it as this was a requirement.
Oh, I strongly disagree with that portion of his testimony. It was absolutely a requirement, or we would have just had the meeting and been done with it.
What about the aid? He says that they weren't tied, that the aid was not tied.
And I didn't say they were conclusively tied either. I said I was presuming it.
Okay. And so the President never told you they were tied. So your testimony, his testimony, is consistent, and the President did not tie aid to investigations.
That's correct.
Okay, he also testified that he spoke to Giuliani and that Giuliani did not relate that he was tying on behalf of the President or on the President's behalf aid, and that in fact Giuliani never said to him that aid was tied to investigations. Now, the question I have for you is, did you ever have a conversation with Giuliani that did not involve Volker? Because your testimony is a lot of we's and us's. So do you and Giuliani have a separate conference, separate phone call where Giuliani told you that the aid was tied? Because Volker says, and if he was on all your phone calls, Volker says that never happened.
No, I did have a few conversations. I don't recall how many because I don't have the records with Mr. Giuliani directly when Mr. Volker wasn't available.
What were you going to say?
I don't believe I testified that Mr. Giuliani told me that aid was tied.
Oh, I think, see, this is part of the problem, Ambassador Sondland, and I just want to walk you through this, is you've said to us everyone was in the loop, and everyone knew. Now, hold on a second. I've listened to you today, as a lot of people, and not only are your answers somewhat circular, frequently you've contradicted yourself in your own answer. Now, the text messages and emails that you put up there, Kurt Volker walked us through, and he has a completely different understanding of what you were saying than what you're saying you were saying. So I'm a little confused as to how everyone's in the loop, because if Giuliani didn't give you any express statement, then it can't be that you believe this from Giuliani. Now, let me tell you right now, because is Donald Trump your friend?
No, we're not friends.
Okay. Do you like the President?
Yes.
Okay. Well, you know, after you testified, Chairman Schiff ran out and gave a press conference and said he gets to impeach the President of the United States because of your testimony. And if you pull up CNN today, right now, their banner says Sondland ties Trump to withholding aid. Is that your testimony today, Ambassador Sondland, that you have evidence that Donald Trump tied the investigation to the aid? Because I don't think you're saying that.
I've said repeatedly, Congressman, I was presuming. I also said that President Trump.
So no one told you, not just the President. Giuliani didn't tell you, Mulvaney didn't tell you, nobody, Pompeo didn't tell you, nobody else on this planet told you that Donald Trump was tying aid to these investigations. Is that correct?
I think I already testified.
No, answer the question. Is it correct? No one on this planet told you that Donald Trump was tying this aid to the investigations? Because if your answer is yes, then the chairman's wrong and the headline on CNN is wrong. No one on this planet told you that President Trump was tying aid to investigations. Yes or no?
Yes.
So you really have no testimony today that ties President Trump to a scheme to withhold aid from Ukraine in exchange for these investigations?
Other than my own presumption.
Which is nothing. I mean, that's what I don't understand. So you know what hearsay evidence is, Ambassador? Hearsay is when I testify what someone else told me. Do you know what made-up testimony is? Made-up testimony is when I just presume it. I mean, you're just assuming all of these things, and then you're giving them the evidence that they're running out and doing press conferences, and CNN's headline is saying that you're saying the President of the United States should be impeached because he tied aid to investigations, and you don't know that, correct?
I never said the President of the United States should be impeached.
Nope, but you did. You have left people with the confusing impression that you were giving testimony that you did not. You do not have any evidence that the President of the United States was tied to withholding aid from Ukraine in exchange for investigations. I yield back.